So, Educating Yorkshire, you've just won. I got really emotional then, so you must be all, you're all quite well enough, aren't you?
I think it's the second time during about half an hour that we've wept when the choir were on, and then it's just, it's that seasonal hay fever again. It's terrible.
And Mr Burton, you've had a haircut.
Yeah, I've had a haircut because it was horrible at the time, and I've bought some bigger shirts as well. Yeah.
When you say cut, it's fallen out. It's not really a cut.
Has it been strange watching it all as it played out on TV?
It's just been a bizarre experience. You never expect when you get into this job to actually be on national television, and it was a massive risk, apparently, people told us, but, you know, the proof of the pudding's been in the eating. It's been just the most surreal rollercoaster ride for us, and we're just giddy as hell.
And have you been excited about seeing anyone here tonight?
Yeah.
You're going to get inundated. There's going to be so many celebrities wanting to have their picture taken with you, I think. It's amazing seeing you there on stage. You must be so proud of him.
He's the star of the show. Absolutely the star of the show. And we just can't believe what's happened to us. It doesn't happen to people like us, and it has.
It's very well deserved, though.
Thank you.
And Mr Burton, you're in Heat magazine's Weird Crush list.
Well, that's a dream realised, then. I always said that was the dream for my entire life, so that's delighted.
Well, yeah. And I was in Manwatch.
Yeah, you were in Manwatch. Yeah.
I went there first.
I know you were.
Yeah, you know what I mean?
Yeah, see? Yeah. You need to get in now.
You were horrified.
I was described as the most horrifying moment of TV of the week, so...
Not by heat, I don't think. Are you going to be partying later?
Straight to bed at 10.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Where are the choir now?
In the auditorium, I hope.
Screaming?
I hope so. Yeah, I hope so.
So you won't let them go to the party then?
I'm afraid they're too young, aren't they?
Yes, they are, yes.
And I'm a responsible educator.
Yeah. What were you like at school?
Awful.
All right, well, listen, congratulations, very well deserved.
Thank you.
And go and enjoy yourselves.
We certainly shall now.
Okay, thank you.